10th annual Travis Roy Foundation Whiffle Ball Tournament takes place this weekend in Essex, Vermont. In the past decade, the tournament has raised over $1 million for the foundation. The tournament takes place at a complex with a replica Fenway Park and Wrigley Field. And once again, Maine will have a team in the tournament as some of Travis Roy's friends are going back.
Atmosphere was one of the most incredible atmospheres I've ever been around. I couldn't have expected what we were walking into. It was absolutely between the seeing the amount of money that we raised altogether to just the spirit of the tournament. It's one of the funnest things I've ever done, and I don't think we're going to stop doing it anytime soon. So people can get used to hearing from us once a year around this time.
All right, last year's Tony's South Street Hard Shells raised $13,000 for the Travis Roy Foundation. Their goal this year is $15,000, and you can donate at MainersForTravis.com.